So the question is, which of the great three is the most impressive? There's Victoria Falls, which is powerful, has a massive drop, and has this steep canyon that it feeds into. There's Niagara, which just has pure volume and just feels incredibly powerful, especially with just sheets and sheets of water pouring off of it. And then there's Iguazu with its multi-tiered falls, which wrap around and stretch almost a mile. I would say that hands down, Niagara is probably the loser between the three, and it's a close tie between Victoria and Iguazu. If you want to get into the falls, you want to spend more time exploring each one of the smaller facets of the falls, then you're far better off with Iguazu. But if you want a powerful sheet of water, and keep in mind that what you're seeing here is in the bottom of dry season. So I'm sure that the mist and the power, the roar, the amount of water pouring off of Victoria in the rainy season is just staggering. So I can see why Victoria is often hailed as the queen of the big three falls, and I have to say, I agree, but just by an inch. Definitely gorgeous. Check all three of them out if you have a chance.